So we're gonna pick some coffee. You gotta push down, you gotta bring the tree towards you, pick up the red ones.
Yep.
And then jump in your bucket. So now we're gonna dump the coffee, guys.
It stays inside.
That's how it looks when it dry. Yeah, that's how it needs to be after.
This is the roasted one.
This is the roasted one. And that will be the end of the process.
Yes. Con gusto.